Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. Things change. As time goes on, you may need to update your billing and subscription information. You can do so from within Malwarebytes Nebula. Open your console, expand the Settings menu, and click Account. At the top, you see a tile for each of your product entitlements. If you have more devices in need of protection than licenses, click Add Seats to get more. This will lead you through the process of selecting the number of seats to add to your current product set. If adding seats is not available to you, or you are interested in additional products, like vulnerability and patch management, contact us. If your billing information has changed, you can add or delete credit cards from this page. To add an additional payment method or replace the current one, click the plus icon. Fill out the requested information. Check this box to make the card the primary if future payments should be charged there. Once the card appears, it is possible to delete the previous payment method. If your subscription or billing information needs an update in the future, return to the account page to make changes. If you have any questions, please visit service.malwarebytes.com.